Hey, Island Heights, Ocean Gate, whoever's watching. We are Mr. Rail coming to you from the garage again. It's a little chilly outside, so I got to do it inside. But today we're just going to work on some basketball dribbling, some different skills. Remember, first things first, always do this in a safe place where mom, dad, grandma, grandpa, and uncle know you are and are allowed to bounce a ball. Just because it's basketball skills doesn't mean you can't use something else. Use any ball that bounces. That's what we're looking for. Any ball that bounces is what we can use today. All right? So we're just going to go through a couple different dribbling skills. Maybe some hard ones. Maybe some just ball handling things like around our backs and things like that. Just to get us up and moving besides fitness. All right? So I'm going to show you. I have three different ones. I have a playground ball. It bounces. I have an actual basketball. And I have a tennis ball. This is obviously going to be the hardest one. So my olders, 3 through 6, if you want to try this, you can try this. This will make you get better and better. If you can handle a tennis ball, you could definitely handle a basketball. All right? But I'm just going to start with the basketball. We'll put some music on. We're just going to start with dribbling with our right hand. When you're dribbling, you want your feet shoulder width apart, knees bent, knees bent. All right? You don't want to slap the ball. You want to push. So you're just pushing down. You want to keep your head up, not up like this. Keep your head up. Don't look at the ball. If you have to look at the ball for a second and try to keep your head up. If you can dribble, try to dribble low and fast. Alright? See, notice how I'm just pushing the ball down. I'm not slapping the ball. I'm pushing the ball down. Pushing the ball down. Pushing the ball down. Alright? Push the ball. Push. Push. Right hand. Right hand. Right hand. Push. Probably burning by now. Remember, at any point, if you need to practice your skill a little more, just pause the video and practice a little more. You don't have to keep going on with the video. Just because I'm going quick doesn't mean you do. Do it at your pace. All right? We're going to switch over to the left hand now. Same thing, just dribbling with our left hand. Change balls. We're going to go to the playground ball. It bounces the same. But again, you don't want to slap it. You just want to bounce it. Now we're just going to go crossover back and forth. Hand to hand. Some people might have to look. Alright? Some people might have to look at the ball to get it going. And once you get it going, pick your head back up and try not to look at the ball. Alright? Try not to look at the ball. It's the most important thing. Alright. So now we're going to do something in front of us. It's called a push and pull. So all you're going to do, you're going to bring your hand from here, and you're going to push across your body, and then pull it back. So it's going to look like this. It's going to be a push across your body, and then back. Push across and back. Same hand, just your right hand. Push across, pull back. Push across, pull back. Try not to look at the ball. Push across. Ooh. Sometimes you lose it, and that's okay. You just pick it up and try again. Push and pull, push, pull, push, pull, push, pull, push, pull, push, pull. All right, we're going to try that. We're going to do that the same with the right hand and the left hand, all right? So we're just going to work on that for a little while. Push and pull, right hand, and then I'll tell you to switch, push and pull, left hand. Push and pull, but it's going to be on the side of our body. So it's going to look more like this side. It's just going to be a push back and forward, back and forward, back and forward. It's staying on the same side of your body, but we're just bouncing back and forth. And I'm going to change the ball again. That's going to get really hard. Remember, you don't have to change the ball. If you don't want to change the ball, don't change the ball. Just work with what you have. If you only have one ball, only use the one ball. I'm lucky enough that I have multiple pieces of equipment in my house that I can do it. So it's going to be really hard. I might mess up a couple times, but I'm going to keep trying with the tennis ball because it's going to be really hard. Boulders, if you think you're great, use the tennis ball or a smaller bouncy ball to really work on your skills. If you can control a tennis ball, you can control a basketball. So it's going to look like this. It's just going to be push and pull, push and pull. I might have to look at the ball a lot, this one. The tennis ball's tough. Woo! Push and pull, right? Oh, no. Got away again. Push and pull. Ooh. Pull, push, push, pull, push, pull, push, pull, push, pull. All right, we're going to try that. I'm going to have to be looking at the ball a lot because this one's tough. Music back on. Push, pull, push, pull, push, pull, push, pull. Oh, I lost. It's okay. I'll get it back. Oh, good. All right, let's go with the left hand. This one might go all over the place, but it's okay. Push. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna go back to the basketball for this one. Push. Push, pull. Push, pull. Push, pull. Just on your left side. So I'm going to go back to the tennis ball, but we're just going to go back a little bit just to show you. When you're dribbling just your right hand, just dribble with your right hand. Head up. The tennis ball comes back to you, but it might not be right where you want it to be. So you really got to focus on what you're doing. Woo! Tennis ball kind of gets away sometimes. All right? So you really got to focus. You might have to look and then pick your head up. Gets away from you a little bit, but just keep going. All tennis ball is the hardest one by far. Alright? It's crazy hair. Alright? So I'm going to go back to the basketball now. And we're just going to work on a little between the legs kind of thing. So the first thing we're going to do, I am right-handed, so I'm going to use my right hand first. I'm going to step with my left leg. I'm going to bend my knees, and I'm just going to throw side to side. Catch, throw side to side. Catch, side to side. When you get better, you can just really get it going, throwing it through. All right? We're going to do that on the right and then the left, so let's keep going. Turn the music back on and really get pumping. Keep that knee bent. Push through. You don't have to look. Don't look. All right, we're going to switch to the other hand. We're going to switch to the other hand now, so do your best. If it gets away, it gets away. It's fine. This will get your dribbling skills up. Make it easier for you to throw it between your legs.
My skin is dry skin. Turns out,
we got a commercial.
So I try new Olay skincare.
Well, we're working through it. Just keep throwing through.
Like vitamin C, collagen, and hyaluronic acid.
Throwing through.
My skin went from dry and dull to physically healthy in just 14 days.
All right.
Better.
So the last one we're going to do.
You better believe it. With Olay.
The last one we're going to do is just behind the back. All right.
Olay hands-off body conditioner.
So you're going to bend your knees.
Dry skin before it starts.
Bend your knees. And you're just going to throw it behind you. Try to bounce back and forth without hitting your butt. Try to bounce it behind you. Try to bounce it behind you. Ooh. Try to bounce it behind you. Bounce it behind you. Woo. All right, nice and easy. Get a rhythm going. Bounce. Just get it. Yeah, we got some music going. Now we're going. All right, that was good. The last thing we're gonna do, I promise, the last thing, we're gonna work on spinning it on our fingers. All right. So I hold it in my right hand, and I just turn it up like this, and spin it. All right? When you're hitting the ball, you barely want to touch it. You barely want to touch it to keep it spinning. All right? Some people use one finger. Some people use two fingers. All right? You just want to spin it up. You try to change fingers. Alright. See what you can do. Keep challenging yourself. Stay active. Be healthy. See you later.